happens. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to install Windows 8 or 8.1. yes, it's very easy to install or update your PC. Here today I'm going to show you how step-by-step process. So all we need to do is insert the DVD into CD tray and press restart your PC. Yes, it's very simple to format your PC. Currently I'm using Windows 7 Ultimate 32 bit, so I'm going to update now to Windows 7 to Windows 8. So here we need to press boot from CD or DVD. Press any button. Here we have to click any button, like enter or space or F series, any button we should press. So if you press, it will boot from DVD. Otherwise normally it will boot out from Windows 7. Yes, here we need to select the languages, it depends upon your country, and click on install. Now setup is started. Yes, it will take a few seconds to load. Yes, here select accept the terms and conditions. Yes, select custom option, because I am using already I'm using Windows 7, not Windows 8. If you are using Windows 8, then upgrade. Okay, so here the drivers, 40 GB is more than enough for me. So format that drive before installing. Let us see how to format. Here we select the format option. Yes, it will delete complete data. So yes, 39.9 GB is free now. Let us click next. It's now setup is started. Copying Windows files and getting files ready for installation. Yes friends, here it will take minimum 15 to 20 minutes. It's maximum 15 minutes. Let's at this stage we can have a cup of coffee or tea or snacks. Yes, so I'm leaving for coffee, to have coffee. Yes, hey friends, so here I'm skipping the process to 90%. Yes, so at this stage, after completing 100% of this getting files ready for installation, it will automatically restart after installing features completed. Yes, so it will restart now. Yes, it will restart after 10 seconds, otherwise manually click next, it will restart. So remember, make sure that here no need to press any button. You should not press any button. Yes, don't press any button, automatically it will boot. Yes, so Windows 8 or Windows 8.1 both are similar, but Windows 8.1 is very good. It will take, if you are using laptop, especially I recommend use Windows 8.1. It will very user friendly for laptop users. Yes, so don't press any button here. It will redirect it to the same stage or in the same screen. Yes, enter the product key. If you have option called this like this, you can skip the process. So enter the PC name here, whatever you want, and Michael or Jock and John, like that. So use express settings. Here I click custom settings to see what are the options are available here. Windows updates. So if you already connected to Windows 8 internet, you can directly upgrade from current version to advanced version, which are updates are available. So friends, we are almost done. Just a few minutes to start your Windows 8. Yes. Move your mouse to any corner. It will show you the some tips and tricks to ease more efficiently. Let's start. Yes, all completed. Your format of Windows 8, sorry, format of Windows 7 to Windows 8.1 is completed. Yes, all we need to do is here we need to install the antivirus, any antivirus software before connecting internet to protect your PC. Yes, so remove the DVD from your DVD ROM. Eject, click eject, it will done. Thanks for watching, friends.